female.
You lie. Bring it back.
I've told you, it came with the chickens.
Back belonged to Captain Sugamo, so the chickens.
I wouldn't know about that. We bought the chickens. We paid for them in Burkapur.
I get money.
The Australians... You leave it alone, you...
You're a very stupid English woman. All stupid women cause pain. You tell the truth, you not get hurt.
I am telling...
Foolish to lie, Japanese soldier. Now you tell the truth. Last chance.
You leave her alone, you slain-eyed mongrel.
You lied. Japanese women do not lie. They are taught that veracity is next to honor. English women are unworthy, deserve nothing but contempt.
What will happen to us?
You will be disciplined.
And you, Sergeant Harmon, what will happen to him?
I will search my soul for a suitable punishment, something to befit his crime.
But it was only a few chickens.
I am not a scholar. I have been trained only as a warrior. I do not know much of your customs, but surely theft is not condoned in the West.
No. I mean, it depends. Sergeant Harmon isn't to blame. He did it for us because we were starving.
Very noble. The sergeant sacrificed his personal honor for you.
Yes, I suppose he did.
Dishonor is like a scar on a tree, which time instead of effacing only helps to enlarge.
Please.
The Australian must be scourged of shame.
I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in the green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me into the paths of righteousness for his own name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, yet shall I fear no ill. For thou art with me, and thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest before me a table in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever.